We addressed earlier today our exclusive on the Cowboys' pursuit of a kick and punt return help, special teams help. Now let's do it again at linebacker. Mike Fisher reporting from Frisco, home of the Dallas Cowboys. You are in the fishbowl. The star is right there. We're getting ready to head to training camp. We invite you to come with us by subscribing to what we do here. It's absolutely free. Why? Why is it worth it? Well, first of all, it's free. But there's great value in it, as you are about to learn. Notable participants in a recent workout here in Frisco. Kevontae Turpin. Turpin Time, his nickname. The former TCU wide receiver. Joining him on that side of the ball, Maurice Alexander. Both those guys, USFL stars, coming off really good seasons in the spring junior league, whatever you want to call it. Double A football, something like that. But in addition to that, we already told you about the Malik Jefferson workout, University of Texas product. He was, as you'll recall, a third-round draft pick. He was a star at Texas, third-round pick with the Colts, did not quite work out. They also worked out T.J. Brunson, South Carolina, two-time team captain, 6'1", 230, drafted by the Giants, and he made the team his rookie year. Played in five games that year, then missed the 2021 season, torn ACL, sustained in the first preseason game, hung around for a year, and then this last June 10th, I believe, was released. Cowboys taking a look at him. You know that the Cowboys have done some shuffling in terms of linebacker and special teams, and this shuffle continues. No signing yet of either of these guys. Cowboys have their full up to 90, and maybe we get to training camp and leave it that way. Although, while there might not be urgency to go find one more special teams linebacker, I do think that these tryouts suggest that there's some level of urgency to go find a kick returner. And there's certainly room in that wide receiver room for a little guy, and these are both smaller guys. Alexander, 5'11", 180, but Turpin is a really little guy, 5'8", 5'9", 150, something like that. So you could squeeze him into the room, but also just in terms of the roster, somewhere on the back end of that wide receiver group, got to be somebody who can return punts and maybe return kicks too, and these two guys can do that. The Cowboys shuffle, again, involving special team help, notably with guys you kind of heard of, especially if you're a TCU person or a USFL guy, and then a couple of linebackers, TJ Brunson, South Carolina, along with Malik Jefferson, the University of Texas product. In Frisco with the Cowboys, Fish out.